use of whatever habitat they're in, and they'll eat just about anything that's available. So they're a very useful livestock type of animal.
It's like an old joke about goats eating cans and things like that. But
well, they will. You know, if you have like landscaping, you have to protect your trees because they'll girdle the bark on a tree. Just a great species. And these two animals you were asking me during the break what their names are, they're actually from our petting zoo area.